Egypt's golden age came with a new kingdom, of which Thebes, today's Luxor, used to be the capital. The town of Luxor lies on the eastern bank of the life-giving Nile. Homer referred to these monumental temples as Eluxor, the place of palaces. The history writers of past epochs speak of 100 entrances to Thebes. Luxor's most significant monument is the large temple building, the origin of which is closely associated with the most renowned names in Egyptian history.